The problem is that you could make an argument for just about any of these. You could make an argument for any of the corners or intersection points of the bounding boxes, or even the centroid of them, or maybe you don't want to use a point of intersection. Maybe instead you want to select the entire area as a subsection of these bounding boxes. Which one you do is really up to you, and it can have a lot of effect on how the rest of your physics or collision engine works.